Narina, and today I'm coming to you with another Photoshop tutorial. Today I will be showing you how to add a keyline around your images. So let's get started. First thing we're going to do is we're going to add a new guide layout, and to do this we're going to go up to View and down to New Guide Layout. And if you've never used this area before, you will notice that columns as well as rows are checked. In this lesson, we will not be using rows nor columns. However, we will be using margins, and I have chosen 0.2 for the top, left, bottom, and right. And click OK. And the next thing we're going to use is the rectangle shape tool. And we're going to draw out that tool, or draw out the shape, and it's going to snap right on to the guide that we just made. And when it's done, you'll notice it's filled with black. There's two ways that we can make changes to this shape. We can either go up to the top, fill, stroke, the type of line, and the size of the line, or we can come over here to the properties and do the same thing. So I will go ahead and use the properties, and I'm going to set the shape fill to no fill, no color. And we get rid of the black, and now there's no color. And now I want to stroke using maybe a white. And as you can see, I have this humongous dashed line. I don't want that. I just want a plain straight line. And I want it to be about 2 pixels. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to command click here. If you have a PC, you're going to control click. I have a Mac, so I'm going to command click to reselect my rectangle and make some other changes to it. So the next thing I will do is go down to my background layer. I'm going to unlock it and add a layer mask. And the layer mask is right here at the bottom. Looks like a little camera. And now you have your layer mask. And what I'm going to do in order to bring back my photo, I'm going to take the density and I'm going to move it down to about maybe 21. And you'll have a nice separation between your border and your main photo. And this is one photo. Now, just to show you, if I went all the way down, I would have all of my photo again. But I want to make a separation of color, so I'm going to move the density up to about maybe 23, 24. That's nice. So there you have it. The only thing I need to do now is remove those guides. In order to do that is just go View, clear the guides, and you could see the photo. And it's very nice. This is awesome. If you want, you could print this out. It's great for wedding photography, graphic design. I hope that you guys are able to make use of it in your future projects. And until next time, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And let me know if this tutorial was useful for you, or if you'd like to see another tutorial of some sort in the future. Bye for now.